we students from Vivekananda Institute of Management Studies, we are discuss about the topic is Google Reacts. On the face of it, Google would seem to be the last company that you would expect to have an employee's retention problem. Google usually shows up with the best employees to work for listed. It's a famous for full benefits from dry cleaning to free web-enabled transportation from San Francisco to great pensions. It offers great stock options, and as a fast-growing company, it usually has many job applicants. So when its employee turnover began creeping up around 2010, Google, a human research team, had to decide what to do. Part of the problem is the attractive as Google is the work for. Silicon Valley is filled with attractive employers from Apple to Facebook. One of Google's first steps was to boost compensation. It gave all 23,000 Google employees a 10% raise, plus $1,000 tax-free holiday bonus. 82, but still Google management knew that pay was just a part of the solution. It had to take other steps. My understanding this case about this case is about employee turnover in Google and how Google reacts with its retention practices to reduce turnover. Some steps and tactics used by Google and discussed in this case study. I have one question. What are the steps would you suggest Google take to improve employee retention?
I will discuss about the steps to improve Google's employee retentions. Hiring the right person. Almost 50% of the employees in Google were recruited by poor decisions. We should hire the right persons to improve employee retentions. Okay. Next step is take care of the enrollment of the Googles to improve employee retentions in Google. Provide opportunity for growth. To improve the employee retentions, we should provide opportunities for professional developments for employees in Google. Next step is rewards for given for good works. We should provide a reward like cash bonus. And financial status like offering some benefits to employees, which also provide improvement, which also give improvement in employee retentions. Next is balance it out, which means we can provide such programs to employees to reduce their stresses and balance their life with works, which may help to improve employees' retention in Google. These are the few points about this.
Mm-hmm. Few more points. Google improve retention.
Okay.
First of all, keeping touch. Keeping touch means relationship between manager and employees in organization.
Okay.
Another point, attraction to right candidates.
Okay.
Next point, make retention personal. Make retention personal. Last support, get to heart of under performance.
What are the other steps you have?
Other factor to improve to employee retention in Google.
Okay.
Mm. Plan career, don't full roles. Faster relationship of trust. Productivity management performance.
Okay.
Offer competitive and compensation. Factor to employee retention in Google. First point of view. Hire retainably to employee. Best point of view. Plan career, don't fill roles. Next point of view, faster relationship of trust. Next, productivity manage performance. Next point of view, offer competitive and compensation. The most important in employee retainability to
improve in Google. Finally, we are thanking to our management, Honorable Director Mrs. Valarmathi Ma'am and Associated Professor Mr. Sundara Pandian sir, given the opportunity to take this video. Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you.